Moths are usually night flyers, but some are day flyers. Many moths behave like butterflies and can be seen around flowers and are often mistaken for butterflies. What makes a moth different from a butterfly is the structure of their bodies, especially the way in which their front and hind wings link together. Day flyers include many interesting species such as hummingbird, hawk moth, which hovers in front of flowers, sucking out nectar with its long proboscis, the organ for feeding nectar. Another great example is the Province Burnet. It has variable wing patterns and is very popular among butterfly collectors. Acaristids like Exula dentatrix are mostly tropical day flying moths. Many day flying moths are bright in color and extremely beautiful. Thanks for watching this video.